Should I learn XML for Android?
XML is rivaled by JSON.
JSON is Java-based, isn't it?
JSON stands for JavaScript Object Notation. JavaScript's latest version is fully supportive of JSON.
Java is the primary programming language for the Android, not JavaScript.
JavaScript is the basic programming language for nearly every API and web script in use for the past 20 years.
I'm thinking of my career for the next 20 years.
Java may be used to code apps for the Android, but JavaScript is used for web-based apps. And both of them will probably use XML for everything from log files to data file exchanges.
I heard XML is used for user interface layouts on the Android.
That's true. The Java Eclipse plugin uses a resource compiler that converts an XML file into a compressed file format to store user interface information.
I could imagine there are a lot of other ways of doing that.
Using XML to store user interface settings means the interface information is separate from the business logic.
Then the interface data is saved locally, regardless of the device or its settings.
Or the user's preferences.
Then it sounds like XML is what I should learn.
JSON is better for a lot of the same tasks XML is used for. The files are smaller, so they transfer faster and don't need tree manipulation.
I'll learn XML now to get started. I can always learn JSON if it catches on.
And learn Java to do more than call the XML files stored locally on the user's devices.
That's right up there with HTML and CSS for programming web apps for smartphones like the Android.
And it is way easier than the Objective-C that the iOS uses.
That's a subjective opinion, but XML and Java should be faster to pick up.